Alrighty everyone, so welcome to part 2 of Road to Billionaire. Today guys, I'm gonna show you some things that I did off camera. Of course, you might think I have done a lot of things, but actually I just waited for 2 Jerry seasons. And yeah, me and my friend, Browman, opened some gifts, of course for my money. I also saved today's Jerry's gifts. Hold on, okay, here. The gifts so I can sell them, so I can show you that I'm not cheating and I'm gonna become a billionaire. At the moment I got 6 snow minions, but after I sell these gifts, we are going to open more. So, yep, now I got 566k. I also used some of my coins because I sold the other gifts from the previous Jerry's Workshop season. And yeah, now I will give you a small time lapse to show you how me and my friend are farming snow minions. Let me also show you my storage. Alrighty guys, let the time lapse begin. Alright, so let me explain how snow minions are profitable. You buy some gifts, and if you are lucky, you might get your hands on a brand new tier 1 snow minion, which is 600,000 coins. Now, the strategy to make a lot more money from a single tier 1 snow minion is to upgrade it to a tier 11 snow minion, which can sell for 1 to 1.2 million coins. You will only need 992 normal snow blocks and 248 enchanted snow blocks, which are in total 160,000 coins. That means 340,000 coins profit. Now, don't think it's too easy to get your hands on a snow minion, because the chances of getting it from a white gift are 1 in 250 gifts. In conclusion, me and my friend Browman got extremely lucky. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed my mini strategy, and now I will leave you to watch the video. Peace. Alrighty guys, so we managed to, I managed to sell my snow minion for 700k. Now my strategy is to buy a lot of enchanted snow, so I can make tier 11 snow minions, so I can sell them for 1.1 million. Let me show you this really, let me buy a few stacks. I think like five stacks should be enough. Let me also buy a lot of snow blocks. Fill my inventory. Okay. And now guys, I will show you the easiest way to make profit. Yes. Okay, so I'm gonna start with this guy. Right now, he's only a level 3 snowman, but now I'm upgrading him to level 11, right? And max tier. So guys, keep in mind, I just want you to keep this in mind, that I only spent 200k coins to upgrade a snow minion. So I think that I made profit. And if I make these 2 snow minions tier 11 as well, I will reach 3 million by the end of the video, which is really good, because after this I will buy a new armor, which I think is gonna be, I don't know, maybe Enderman armor, we'll see. But yeah guys, time to set up snow minion level 11. Let's go. Alrighty guys, so So I sold my Tier 11 Snow Minion for 950k. The next one I will sell it for 1.05 mil though, so I can make more money. But yeah, this is a great strategy for beginners because you can easily make a lot of money. Alrighty, well, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I guess I will see you in the next one. Bye.